Chavalani Saint-Amurabat received 28,935 votes.
They win for sure. It has not been so easy, so tight, but I loved it because that was so democratic. That called for inclusive participation. For me as an NRM flag bearer and the other independents, it was very free and fair. And I enjoyed tight, but it was really enjoyable because it exposed us to freedom of expression, exchange of ideas, each and everything. We participated and it was so nice. I'm there for them. I'll not segregate. As long as my people from Mungo South East and the countrymen and women at large. We want balanced leadership in Mungo South because whatever we expect to be delivered to them should be out of good leadership. Good leadership which is so focused, and the motto is peace, unity and development.
I appreciate my team that worked so tirelessly to see that we deliver this victory. It was not a simple journey, definitely. Priority list, there are a number of issues. There are those aspects that government has already provided. For example, power, the rural electrification program. I want to have my area fully worked on so that people can access power. The issue of water, there are many sources that I know government had wanted to get us gravity water from Busano, and I think I will push that to see that it comes through. Then there are issues about concerning education. Our schools have deteriorated so much, but I want to engage the communities and the teachers and the district to see that we re-energize them, so that we can have the quality of education that we used to have.
For the 6 schools in those areas, and I believe this will help Mbale students to be at a better level. So once again, I want to appreciate the people of Mbale for putting their trust in me to represent them in Parliament. I want to pledge that we shall work together. We shall ensure that Mbale shines as it has always been. Irenga na kusi mani basha sebosi besubeni na bomuresi yino. Mwanya la kuba mongu hava anga kukani hani. Babandu bemba alebiye sebusa ukola. Na mani redi buli mundu kusi nye. Abele ni bindu bie sakana kukola. Ndi kuba saba ni hurambi la atuera. Kubode huribi ambaso bie nyo kubigata atuera. Kutoa tuwa nisashisi ta chef. Gana huwa saba indi kurambira tuwera huwe mugu tuwera. Halulu haba halulu kuhaba muhubi ya nilata kubanga fesi kuri baba adube mbale. Ate shikiri na kuhaba mresi ino kubanga bulimundu abali huka nise mbale. Huto watu wana.